Cycle Venoms. It is Crazy Doctor Zed.
What the hell?
What the hell, kid?
Fucking idiot.
Get off the space of us.
I have not.
The wind is going the opposite direction of where I need to go. I'm not going to lose this at all. Unless I'm intelligent and... How's that? I didn't get to go a lot faster, but I was going the other direction. Not even at the fucking docks. You know, I feel like Zelda and Wind Waker. At least in Legend of Zelda, you could change the fucking
Yep.
So giving them that boat and doing that just seems stupid. You're a heart monitor.
What?
Hey, Josh. I ran your description of the guy through the police database, but it's not much to go on. That's why the police use sketch artists.
Yeah, it was a long shot.
It looks like it worked out anyway.
What?
In the DedSec channel, they say there's a guy that looks like your guy upstairs.
Upstairs, like up?
Stairs. Yes. In the game shop?
Shit.
Should we sound the alarms or something?
Hey, nah, that'll just make it worse. Look, I'll go up there and handle it.
If you saw a pussy gun on me and fucking threatened to kill me, then you sound the alarms. Wouldn't you say that?
Mm. Yeah.
I wanna live, Jesse boy.
Why do you think he's here?
I don't know.
Additions? What the fuck do you mean, additions? You had a group of people and some fucking dwarves or elves. Elves, if you're playing with those kind of fucking people. You rolled some dice, you killed a bunch of shit, and you got some cash. Seriously, everyone in the world is playing this fucking thing. Why are you looking at me like I'm speaking Swahili? Oh, speaking of useless people, here's another one. Yeah, I followed you because I know you're full of shit, and I thought that maybe an example needed to be made, and I'm looking around this room. And I am seeing lots of potential examples. Pudding! I remember being killed by an orange pudding.
That's a black pudding? Orange would have been a jelly. Okay, I'll shut up now.
Why are you here?
You fucked me. I told you not to fuck me.
I just told you what I know.
I've got enough bullets to put an I lose button right between the eyes of every geek in here. You really want to do this?
No. Look, we'll go together.
Hmm? Look. No, we won't.
Man, you're going up against the Bratva's best hackers. You think they're not ready for some goon in a fancy suit? This is in my neighborhood.
Goon? You're hurtful. That's what you are. You're hurtful and stinging. I haven't done goon work in over a decade. But you know what? I like this new, useful you. So I'm gonna go with that. Come on. Goodbye, pudding.
Hey, don't call the cops, okay? I got this. I got this, y'all.
Yeah, so I want to tell this to him. If you pull a gun on any of these people, you're gonna spend the rest of your life in prison. There's fucking cameras.
So where are we headed?
Looks like the Bratva's running an operation at the Crystal Springs Dam.
Funny. I thought you'd say Pier 13.
Yeah, sorry about that.
You know what? You have really inconvenienced me, kid. Bad enough, I gotta take a red eye out to this hipster shithole and deal with some serious humidity issues. I mean, what the fuck? Sweating balls in the morning and freezing them at night. Where the hell was I?
Inconvenience.
Right. You're an inconvenience. Now you got me way off my path, talking to goddamn nerds or geeks or whatever the fuck you want to identify with. You know what? We'll go with dorks. And not just dorks. Now I'm wasting my time working with some kind of woke dork activists. Am I using that word right? Woke?
I don't think so.
Anyway, a couple years back I would have just popped two in your face for just seeing mine. Something is wrong with me. Gonna have to see my guy about that.
Wait. You have a shrink?
Just focus on the task at hand and maybe you survive this shit. Maybe.
You sure this is it?
Man, don't you ever get tired of pointing guns at people?
Nah, not really.
Well, you're gonna have to start aiming at the other guys, right?
Don't fuck this up.
Yeah, likewise.
Now, Dad, we see.
All right, kid.
Where are you? Leave me that. No, it's one of these really strong trucks.
Support role. Sound good?
Sounds real convenient for you.
Why did they instantly put you in a truck?
My truck? So I drove here in a truck. Why a truck? I don't fucking know what this is called.
Heads up. You're gonna feel this one.
What?
That should buy you some time.
That's not gonna buy me any time.
Do not point it at me!
There's an art to taking out a car with one shot. And I've always considered myself an artist.
Too close, man!
That's the longest 18 seconds. Okay. 18 seconds.
What's up, man?
That's gonna blow up nice.
I'm teasing you.
Up goes the weasel.
You were static.
Wrenches would love you. Be friends with the lovely wrench.
Sometimes I like to pretend the bullets are like little cats chasing after my laser pointer.
Okay, that's a
That's adorable.
That is something you
Fuck, that's a nasty hit.
Careful with your shots, man!
Okay. I see what you're doing here. Just have to think it through.
Quiet. I was tempted, but I stayed quiet.
I should probably go back down and get the thing down there before I leave. You might piss the guy off, but at least
nice car. I'm just gonna pimp it up a bit.
You know what I mean?
If you jump down, oops. May have gotten a little carried away on that one.
Yeah.
up a bit.
Okay, this dude bothers me.
What's for that? We don't have enough points for it. We need to level up.
This one. Mm-hmm.
And I've always considered myself an artist.
This dude is sick.
There's an art to taking out a car with one shot. Shit, that's a complication.
You gotta be more careful.
You're welcome.
He almost shot me.
Head up, just beat out more company. A lot of hands you got incoming.
Find them now! Look around!
There, let me create a little distraction for you. Nice.
Looks like these guys are tapping into the data lines reserved for the hospitals. The ransomware is probably just a distraction to keep eyes off the data theft.
What kind of theft?
Medical records, most likely. You could resell that data for millions.
Are you trying to piss me off?
No shit. So where's Anton?
A backup of all the data's being sent to a luxury yacht. My guess is his.
Fuck me. I know the one. I was just gonna blow it up to intimidate the Bratva.
Don't blow it up. I need what's on it.
Yeah, well, if Anton's on board, I need to make an example. Up close and personal. You know what? Meet me outside. Sending you the coordinates.
I don't like the idea of working with this guy.
Why?
Is it because he's insane?
No.
Cause I sure as hell not let him get.
No, it's not because he's insane. We got plenty of that in the room as it is.
Yep.
It's because he almost shot me twice. I lit up green twice.
Talking about sweatshirts underneath me. They frustrated me. Because they were uncomfortable.
Oh, get out!
Holy shit!
So you can have difficulties with driving.
Climb up it.
Well, duh, we can't do that regardless.
Find the trespasser.
Thanks for drawing the fire away from me. I owe you one.
Yeah, man, fuck you.
That was fun. You're a fun guy, you know.
Yeah? Why don't you stick around and play some more?
How can do. Play date with Anton. Toodles.
I'm gonna borrow this. This guy? How did that hurt you? Good night, kitty. You're almost a scabbard. And then we can go to bed.
They're gonna talk. They're gonna talk.
I don't know.
probably won't take them more than 3 minutes to talk.
I tracked the Bratva hacker Anton to a fancy yacht.
What about the psychotic suit guy?
Under control.
Wait, Bratva hackers get a yacht? We don't even have a bathroom. We literally have to go pee in the alley.
You guys better not be pissing on my artwork.
Well, just paint it up high and you won't have to worry about any splash damage.
Ugh.
Just wait a little bit longer to be safe. That guy's peeing in the corner. Don't blame him. You have nothing there, dude.
My aunt not to come have nothing. That's all they want to do. It's tiring. Sorry, my fault.
It's right next to you. Okay, it's not as high as I thought it was. Still higher than I can do with the character. This was crazy after Zed.
Viper Venom, Psycho Kitty went to bed, so meh.
As soon as I get this fucking paint
job. For... quadricopter. We haven't checked our quadricopter's paintings in a while.
Yeah. See you in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye-bye.